I'm so excited about the future of AI in healthcare. I think it really has the potential to solve some of our most difficult, challenging problems in healthcare, but we have to do it responsibly in order to ensure that that value that comes from AI, that utility, is equitable and raises everyone and not just select few. There's just such a rich amount of information, but also actionable steps that policymakers, community members, physicians, healthcare advocates can take away from and actually put into practice into their everyday roles and responsibilities to advance equitable AI for healthcare.
Policymakers need to develop strategies that work for everyone, not just the biggest healthcare systems, but for all Americans. What I worry about is that not every system is like Kaiser Permanente. They may not have the same level of infrastructure or expertise that we have, but AI can also improve care in those care settings as well. And policymakers need to be able to develop strategies that work for all health systems, whether you're big or whether you're small.
Policymakers should watch this video to get an idea of the types of conversations that organizations like Kaiser are leading, demonstrating the collaborative input from multiple different stakeholders coming together, learning from others who are on similar journeys, and then thinking about what that means for policies for today, and then in transforming policies for tomorrow. AI is technology's most urgent priority and healthcare's most urgent application. And I think if we think about the opportunities that we have before us, we can begin to unlock that potential.
AI in healthcare is really ready for prime time. We have spent so much time getting to this moment where these tools are developed and ready and solving today's real-world problems. That is such a profound moment to be at.